This video is sponsored by Envato Elements. A lot of my past work has revolved around the fantasy genre. It was the subject and focus for most of my early digital paintings, learning from artists such as Dylan Cole and Ryan Church. Over the years, I've been fortunate enough to work with some big IPs in the game board market, from creating game cards to painting board layouts. So for this week's video, I'm diving back into the fantasy genre and creating a Lord of the Rings inspired scene, borrowing from those grand vertical compositions we saw all throughout Peter Jackson's trilogy. For the centerpiece of my base plate, I'm going to need a waterfall and some statues to build from. Let's dive into Envato Elements and see what we can find. I mentioned in last week's Guide Runner episode about where my main inspiration comes from when looking to create new work. Well, another thing I like to do is search through asset libraries such as Envato Elements. I often find that a particular stock image or 3D asset can help to spark or help build on ideas rattling around in my head. What's really useful in Envato Elements are the filter options that help you narrow down your findings. For instance, first select photo and type in waterfall. I'll choose portrait in the filter options, and from there I can simply look for that tall waterfall shot needed to help base my image on. This one looks good, I'll simply hit the download button. Looks like I'll probably need a few waterfall images, so let's head back into Envato Elements photo library, but this time I'll collate some more waterfall images by adding them to a collection. And I'll also download these. With Envato Elements, you can download as many assets as you need. That's because you have unlimited downloads, just download all the assets you want with one subscription. These will do nicely. If Envato Elements is for you, they offer 50% off an annual subscription. So rather than paying $33 per month on a monthly plan, you'll be paying $16.50 per month on an annual plan. I'll drop a link in the description below. Please feel free to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell to stay notified about any new content. Okay, let's run it.